In this video, I will be showing you how to connect your Google Drive with Gemini AI and as well perform AI chat with the files present in it. So let's get started. So there are two prerequisites for this. First thing, make sure that you are signing in with your Google account. And another one is make sure that your files are uploaded to your Google Drive. So once you have done both of these, to the left, we'll be having this settings and help. Click here and click on apps. And make sure that under productivity, you are enabling this. So we'll be having this Google workspace, which lets us to access Gmail, Google Docs, and other Google products from Gemini. So make sure that you're enabling this and just click on connect. So by this way, we are giving access to Gemini to connect into our applications. Here we are having the add files option. Click here and we are having add from drive. Select this. And as you can see, this is my PDF. So I can just click here and just select insert. And that particular file will be coming over here. So this is that file that we have added. So let me just ask a question from this. So this is my question. What is the total revenue of this company? So as you can see, it has given us the right answer, which is basically the sum of these three columns. And if you want to find the source, in case if you're having multiple PDF, you can just click on sources and it will display you from where it has extracted this information. And if you click this, it will directly take you to the Google Drive. And in case if you want to add multiple documents, again, go to Drive and just select multiple documents. So I'll just click this like this, go here, select it like this and insert. So basically now I'm having three documents to chat with. And another way how you can use this is you'll be having the Ask Gemini, right? Just type the at symbol and basically you'll be getting the entire workspace, Google Drive, all the Google applications that you have given access to, which are enabled and disabled. So we can just select any of these. So let me just go with my whole Google Drive and we can literally ask any questions from the data that is present in it. For example, let me just go and ask it to list all the documents present in my Google Drive. So this has basically listed all the documents along with the modified date. And here we are having the source. So if I click it, we can just get a scroll view of the entire application rather than going into our Google Drive. So that's really amazing. I hope you'd have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.